Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Joe, just like we saw in the last round, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place, and once again, he looks sensational. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Oh, he clipped him there. Both men landing in that exchange.
Left kick to the body.
Wham!
The right and the left behind it.
Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Conor McGregor, landing 55% of his strikes. Oh, just missed with that overhand.
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Tremendous TKO, great stoppage by the referee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and...